Our fighters could make their way to the center of the ring for final instructions from referee Joel Mills.
All right, guys, this is what everybody came to see. Clean fight, listen to my commands at all times. Keep it up above the belt. Watch the heads, watch the elbows. Don't hold and hit, break when I say break. Let's touch gloves, have a good fight, boys, let's go.
Let's get it.
Here we go, 3 2-minute rounds.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jim 5000, if you're here, please report to the announcer's desk. Jim 5000.
Trying to make it messy.
Ooh, a nice right cross from Jason.
And then follows up with a nice body.
One minute left.
Seconds.
Ooh, a great left hook. Great lead left hook from Jason. Ten seconds. A great first round.
Both fighters had their moments. Simon Woodstock is here to fight, represented himself well. Can he make himself the main event of EllisMania 19? Or will he be the appetizer for Kyle Kingsbury?
He's clearly worked on his cardio because the Simon Woodstock that I saw at the beginning of this campaign to fight would not be able to last that one round and look this good.
Seconds, fighters. All right, let's get round two underway here. From Simon Woodstock. unofficially 25 seconds into the second round.
Give it up for both fighters.
Jesus.
He went out on a shield.
A round of applause for Simon Woodstock.
Everybody, come on.